let's see how many kudos notes people wrote.